Oh, there's actually a news article on this. Okay, so that one's being investigated. There's no... Yeah, I'm not doing that. Because it says... this one's an article. It says, two men impersonate animal control and attempt to steal dog. But are they... So, that's to steal a dog, though. It... I didn't say officer though. Yeah, see, some places are police and some places they're not. They're like a separate entity.
Dinner?
Yeah, I'm gonna get Taco Bell.
7 o'clock.
Yeah.
We're hungry.
Okay, I'm going in like just a minute. I'm gonna take the phone with me. Go. Bye bye. You wanna go with me?
Sure.
Okay, sorry. So back.
So I don't know about like doing the saying that we're animal control.
Yeah, I mean, well, technically, yeah, we could probably get in trouble, but I mean, you gotta find me first. Good luck. Have fun with that. But, Damn Nick, Donna said she was going to Norfolk tomorrow. So now, Chesneek. Is the same as Damneck in Norfolk. Same name.
Okay.
Her daughter Googled it. So that might be where she got transferred to and is going, but she's not going until tomorrow.
So it's Norfolk. Okay.
Right. And then Chesapeake is the same name as Damneck.
That might be why. All right.
Welcome back. Oh. Please. I literally am like, no, I'm not even worried about jail. Not in Jersey. Maybe if I leave the state, I'll worry.
Yeah, I don't see anything like that, but... So she's going to be there tomorrow?
Yeah. Donna said her daughter Googled it.
I Googled it, but I still don't see it. Oh, it's what they call an area. Okay.
Right. The Dollar Tree's in like Chestnut or something. Chestnut, whatever Donna said. Donna, type it.
Yeah.
She wants me to remember all this crap after I've already got out of the phone call. Please. I'm still worried about a spider in a bathroom. Got time.
Right.
I don't want to remember things.
Because my kid says he's hungry, so I'm going to go.
Damn, that's square.
Here you go. I'm going right now.
She said she's on her way to work. Yeah, it sounds fishy to me, but I literally had a girl at work that somebody called, and they said, don't tell anyone you're on the phone with me. We're from the sheriff's department. I mean, they had this girl counting, like, they took all the money out of the drawer, and this girl was counting it. Like, I'm not even joking. And she was, like, ready to leave the restaurant with the money because of money laundering, and I'm like, are you okay? She's sweating. She's shaking. She told me the story, and I'm like, girlfriend, come on. We don't have sheriffs in our town. There's no sheriffs in our town. We got police officers, not a sheriff. That'd be FBI, not a sheriff. But these kids, they go for it. That's crazy. Donna froze.
There we go. Okay. Do 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 do.
Yeah, I don't think she's working anywhere, but.
No. But it's weird that they won't say exactly what location. You think they would give the phone number to where she was. But today she was, somebody told Brittany that she wasn't working there anymore. And I don't think the employees can tell us. You know what I
They're
mean?
They're not allowed. Mm-mm.
Right.
They're not allowed. That's what I'm saying. They're not allowed.
Right. So whoever told her that, thank you, but.
But no, yeah, they're not supposed to tell us where they work. They're not. My mom ran the casinos for years. She was a manager. They're not supposed to tell you what when they work. They're not supposed to tell you their names. They're not supposed to tell you that, and they cannot tell you what they were fired for. Or even if they were fired, you have to say, like, they would ask my mom, would you hire them back? And then they can say, no, we wouldn't. And that usually meant they were fired or let go from the company for some reason. So no, they're a bunch of kids.
Oh, the boxes went away. I wonder if the boxes went away because I'm driving. Well, not driving, but in a car. Oh, no. Come back. Whoopsie. Yeah, that's the only thing I've ever been able to say. And they even said, like, told me that. Please don't give any information. Like, I'm not... They actually told me to actually say that I'm not allowed to divulge that information. Can I take a message, whether it's a person that works there or not? Yeah, hang on. Hang on, let me go green screen. If I can remember how to do it. Here we go. Yippee! Yeah, no face detected, I know. Ooh, look! I'm like a shadow, like a ghost. Ooh. The lights. Yeah. I like it. So that's weird that it kicked like all the boxes out when I started going a certain mileage. Oh yeah. Yeah. Could do that. I just don't want to get in trouble, you know? Well, I did it once already. I mean, what's twice gonna do? But I do appreciate Dr. P. I didn't like in where I live, they're not police. They're not part of the police. They're volunteer actually. So I certainly appreciate Dr. P's advice. Very knowledgeable.